13D. The flea surprised and funny. The flea in and funny flea surprised were trying off the way. Way and funny was trading them. They made up their minds to do something about it. Cap book
spoke
for all the flea. He went to Aunt Funny and tried to tell her that she would have to send her way, but she would even listen. Wouldn't even listen to him. She called. Please come. She said, "Can you see I'm late for dinner? Now be a good little flea and go back to your next little box. Go to your dinner." He yelled as loud as he could. "Think we will be different tomorrow." And Funny was in for a great surprise. The next day, the circus was packed with people, and Funny picked up the stick, her stick. People clapped. Lady and gentlemen, she said, "You will see the great flea show in the
greatest
flea show in the world. The first act in the famous Martha jumping." Skipping rope on the high were and wide and funny
wave
her sick and melting went up to the high were, but she didn't skip rope. She walked to the middle of the
why
she fell off. Boo! The cow yelled. The next act was Henry out. He got in the cage with three that, but he didn't make the rat do trick. He hop around the cakes. The rat went to sleep. Boo! The crowd yelled more next time.